All right, this is not full self-driving. I just got the update yesterday. 10.6.1 or something like that. I haven't driven it yet. Been dropping 10.5 for the past few weeks. So I'm about to check this one out and see what's going on. It'll be a quick drive. I'm just going to the supercharger, so I'm trying to see if this thing can actually get me to the supercharger so I can juice up, even though I'm on full battery pretty much. So not really that far, but we're about to see exactly what's about to happen. Oh, I guess I shouldn't have did that. It really don't matter. We at the safe house right now. This is what I call the safe house. So once I hit the streets, it's going to be all up to not full self-driving to get me there. I don't care about interventions. I don't care about, you know, all that other garbage a lot of other people talking about.
Turn right onto Central City.
Only thing
Parkway.
I'm trying to do is feed Tesla the data it needs to make this thing a beast. It's already a beast.
Now turn right onto Central City Parkway.
It's already a beast. So I want to make it even more of a beast. I'm also on assertive. I think it's assertive. Cause I like assertive a lot better than chill and medium. Assertive does do a lot of stupid lane changes. And medium is kind of in the middle, but medium is still kind of chill.
500 feet, turn right onto Ford Road.
Medium is still kind of a punk. You know, still a little shy. So assertive is
now turn right onto Ford Road.
Assertive is where it's at. Did that turn a little bit slow, but it was still alright. I would have went a lot faster than that. I'm still noticing 10.6.1 that this thing loves to put the turn signal on right as it's about to do the action. So it would be a lot better if it could put the turn signal on kind of way earlier than what it does, just to let people around me know, hey, I'm about to turn, or I'm trying to get in here, or I'm trying to get in there. Because it's kind of driving like a human. That's kind of cool, but you know, we all know how humans drive. Well, we all at least know how I drive. And honestly, I drive like a maniac, so. All right, so. A little slow to accelerate there for some reason. I don't know exactly why. Have no idea. It's a lot of cars out too. So I'm a little bit scared. I'm really scared on how this thing is going to perform. I've been using it all the time, so it's not like, you know, this is anything new, but you know, it's like way more cars on the road than what it usually is, especially around this town. I think this thing is gonna take us to the freeway. Really didn't want to do any freeway driving. So maybe I should have started somewhere else, but I guess It is what it is. A sudden break. It wasn't that hard, but it was enough for you to feel it. Again, I really don't know why. I could have just did a smooth, gradual slowdown for whatever reason that was, but it decided to, you know, turn my stomach a little bit. And I'm snapshotting everything. You know, any little bitty thing that I see, I'm snapshotting it. Now, if this was me, I would be over in the right lane already. I would literally already be over in the right lane. This thing is literally just gonna keep riding until it almost gets there. I would have been over there already. So now we got this car on the right that's gonna speed up.
Now take the Interstate 275 North lane.
Oh, okay, well, it just cut this car off. I don't know why I did that. I really don't. I'm gonna Snapchat that. Because as soon as that right lane opened up, it should have got over, just to be on the safe side. You know, it could have been 10 cars behind me, passing me and trying to get on the freeway, and I would have been stuck in that middle lane, looking kind of stupid. We got the lane merging up here, and I don't know why it keeps doing that. I mean, that was all right, but it wasn't to my liking. You know, I would have got over a little bit sooner. Also, I would have put my turn signal on a lot sooner. Freeway driving is good, but it's actually pretty boring. It's actually really, really boring. I was hoping it did another way, but after this stretch, we're going to get onto another freeway, so I guess we can see how it does with that. It should do it. Autopilot usually does it good, so it should as well. I don't know what that was, why I did it, why I'm trying to get back over now, but that was really idiotic. I was really kind of stupid. So we got cars, at least this one, trying to get on the freeway. I think he got it though. So that wasn't too bad. Another thing about full self-driving is, and I'm pretty sure to come with a future update, but it would be nice if people with their turn signals on, trying to get over, it would be nice if the car can actually recognize that and kind of slow down for them, because there's been a lot of times where, you know, a car has been trying to get over. Not this, but there's been a lot of times where a car was trying to get over, I guess kind of like this, whoever this asshole is.
In 1,000 feet.
I'm just letting see what it do. With the manufacturer's plate. So I guess this guy really does not know where he's going. He has no map data. Why is it a manufacturer's plate on that piece of shit? I'm just glad I didn't get Honda bumped. So this is another tricky part for not full self-driving, where it likes to stay in this lane. So we're gonna have to merge onto the freeway, but then the next lane to the left is an exit lane. So we're gonna have to merge again. And I wanna see if the car actually does that. Okay, so that was interesting. So that blue car that was behind me actually got on the side of me when the car was trying to merge. And when the car did try to merge, it got back over because it thought that blue car was in the lane. And then the blue car just sped off. So technically that blue car was in the lane right next to us, but it was actually getting over. to the next lane left, and the car still jumped back, but it still kind of bounced back. It didn't cross the white line. It didn't, you know, go over off of the, on the shoulder or anything like that. So that was pretty good. Okay, so you may want to speed up.
In 1 mile, take exit 176 on the right toward the Middle Bump Road.
Now, it's funny how I put the turn signal on once we got right on the side of that tow truck. I was a little, you know, stupid, but I think it knows what it's doing. That wasn't too bad. But it's probably about to get bad.
176 on the right.
Oh, I see which way it's going now. Okay. Okay. So it's taking the easy way in. So that's cool, truck. That's what you got to do, truck. You know, when nobody wants to let you over, when nobody makes a way for you, you got to make your own way. But right now, okay, all right, okay, all right. Now, luckily, nobody's behind me. Okay, so he, quote unquote, finally got out the lane.
In 500 feet, turn right.
I mean, you could have been got over, but, you know, I'm not saying anything.
Now turn right.
Not many twists and turns or anything like that. Pretty much a straight shot, straight forward. Now this thing likes to be really, really slouchy right here, so I'm gonna hit the accelerator. Because these cars really don't know what a three-way stop is. Or these people that's driving these cars have no idea what a stop sign is. I'm hitting the accelerator on this one too. All right.
In 500 feet, your destination will be on the left.
Let's see if it slams me into one of these thingies. I don't know where it's going now. All right, so that's, all right. Sounds pretty cool. It was leading me somewhere away.
Your destination is on the left.
Yeah. I don't think that's happening. Okay, so that was pretty cool. Like I said, a short drive. Pretty much nothing of the sort. And, you know, it's pretty much what it is. Next video, I will be driving to Disney World, which is literally like, it's only like 5 states over. So I should only have to fill up like one time. So you know, and this is from a perspective of, you know, I'm just a regular ass person with the full self-driving software, and, you know, I'm just trying to show everybody how much of a marvel it is, and it's only going to get better. So see y'all guys in the next video.